Hey everyone, hope your 2021 is off to a good start. I had a question for you within this newsletter, and please feel free to respond. It's quite simply this, and I'm not a big New Year's resolution guy. I've learned that over the years with all the failed attempts at trying to do this and that, but more about those long-term habits. What are you working on long-term that you feel like you can get better with? What is your focus right now here in 2021? For me, it's more structure. It's something I've always struggled, but really trying to manage my time better, be more efficient with that, be able to delegate more to my team, and be able to make the best use of my time. So I'd love it if you would reply to the email you got with this newsletter and let me know. Second part I wanted to touch on is this. It's been a while since I've sent out a newsletter. So much for consistency there. I was trying to do once a month. I'll get back to that. I'll blame having the new book out there. But just wanted to let everybody know that if you need a copy of the book, I'm not coming on here and trying to sell too hard, but I've had a lot of people that have said, hey, can we get a signed copy, or can we get a bulk order for clients or friends or gifts or whatever it might be? So if you are looking for that, please let me know, or you can go onto my website, joelgoldbergmedia.com, and we can send out anything you need. Happy belated New Year, and please feel free to share those goals and those habits that you're working on.